الحمد لله رب العالمين نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره نعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. To all the brothers and sisters, especially the youths today, and also not forgetting the parents. We would like to remind ourselves and all of us as Muslims to be very careful about what is happening around us today, and also to prepare ourselves for the worst. And we have to work together as a team, and we have to plan our future so that our time is not being wasted, yeah, doing things that do not benefit us. So we have to plan for children, and we hope the children also respond to the plan from the parent, that whatever activities that we want to do, we try to do it as family activities. Some kind of outing, some kind of sports or games that can benefit us as a family, that can strengthen the family ties. Not just an activity that only fit for the adult, but the children can participate. Yeah? We want an activities that everybody can participate. Everybody can play a role. Yeah? Like we have archery and so on, camping, all these are very good activities that parents also can participate. Yeah? The reason we have to do that because we have no time to waste. Yeah? We have no time to waste. If we are not careful, and then we are going to regret. And we are going to leave our children without any proper guidance. So for the parent, we hope that we will have the understanding, the importance, and the wisdom in thinking how to plan and activities that is going to help our children. Now you have a lot of children, they like to be home alone. They like to be by themselves. You know they are not by themselves, of course. Either they are by the bad company or they are with the Satan. When you're alone, mostly the Satan is there. Yeah, to trap them in thinking what they do is good, and they waste a lot of time looking at things that is haram for them and make them very weak, yeah, mentally, spiritually, and also physically. So we want our children to be righteous children. No doubt, as parents, we hope that we have righteous children, male or female. So if we really want them to be righteous children, we should work very hard now and make sure that we bring them to the righteous people, get close to any Islamic activities, Islamic classes, and we always must show them good example. Yeah, and we hope that they also are not involved in smoking, in drugs, drinking, gambling, all the bad kind of activities. We hope that our children is not a victim of these bad activities. And we believe that inshallah, if we take this thing seriously now, and we plan and get in contact with organizations who have all this good program, and then we can save ourselves and our family, like what Allah have reminded us in the Quran, Ya ayyuhallazina amanu ku anfusakum وَأَحْلِيكُمْ نَارًا. Or you who believe, you must save your own soul before it's too late, and your family from hellfire. And this is what we are here to remind all the good brothers and sisters. Time is short, time is limited, our life is an amana from Allah, so don't misuse it, and you all will regret. So may Allah protect us and make us righteous Muslim, and strengthen our iman, increase our sabar patience so that we can be beneficial to ourselves and beneficial to others. So may Allah guide us, may Allah bless us, may Allah forgive us for all the sin that we have committed willingly or unwillingly, secretly or openly, whether it's minor or major sin. Amin ya rabbil alamin. Wa billahi tawfiqi wa akhri da'wana walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.